Hello. Welcome to Lenze Training. This tutorial shows how to install library and call function block and add visualization. In this example, a project named PLC Base PRG is opened. The controller 3200C serves as PLC device. A program named PLC PRG is opened. From the project tree, select Library Manager. Double-click on Library Manager to open it. This will open up in a new tab. This page shows a list of already included libraries in the project. You can add a library anytime in the project as per requirement, provided that the required library is already installed in your PLC Designer library repository. If required library not installed in your PLC Designer library repository, then go to Library Repository. However, this is not required if required library is already present in Library Repository. It will open up a new window. Library Repository shows groups of libraries installed in repository. Location tab shows default location for library installation. Press the Install button. It will open up a Select Library window. Browse the folder consists of the required library you want to install. Here, for example, the library name is L Filling Machine Simulation 1S. Select the library and press Open to install. This will install the library automatically in your PLC Designer repository. You can observe the version number of the library. Press Close to end the process. Note that installation of the library does not mean inclusion of the library in the project. To add a library in your project, select Add Library. This will open up a new window. Find the library in the specific group if it is known, or enter the library name in the text search tab for easy accessibility. For example, the library name is L Filling Machine Simulation 1S. Select the library and press OK to add it in your project. This process successfully includes library in the project. If you select the library, it shows all the function blocks, functions, image pools and visualizations included in the library. Now we can call any function blocks belongs to the specific library. Go to Program PLC PRG. Select an empty box from the toolbox and drag it to the program editor. Using Input Assistant, browse function blocks under the tab Categories or text search the function block you want to call. For example, choose LFS Input Simulator function block under the head of newly installed library and press OK. An auto-declaration window pops up. Give proper function block instance name. Give suitable comment to the instance. Press OK to accept. By following this process, you can call any function block from any desired library. You can also add visualization from the library in your project. Select Application and go to Project menu. Choose Visualization under Add Object. A window will pop up. Give any desired name to the visualization object. Press Add to add the visualization in the project. In the visualization window, you can add visualization for your project. In the toolbox search option, type in the name of the visualization you want to program or select the tag related with your library. Here, for example, select LFSS1S library tag. This will show available visualization under the selected tag. Select Filling Machine and drag it to the editor. Assign parameters window will pop up. Assign value to this visualization. Using Input Assistant, select specific function block instance and press OK to accept. Again, press OK to assign the selected parameter to the visualization. You can also define position for the visualization. Following this method, you can add any visualization from the desired library in your project.